Hallelujah. Tonight, for you to receive the anointing, you need to be filled with the Holy Ghost. Because when the Holy Ghost comes upon you, there is no force for the devil that can stand against you. Hallelujah. When the Holy Ghost is in the house, the impossible things can become possible. When the Holy Ghost is present, what you will do, the Holy Ghost gives you the ability to become to do it.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now, tonight for you to receive this anointing, you need to be filled with the Holy Ghost. Because when the Holy Ghost comes upon you, He gives you the anointing, He empowers you, He gives you the ability to do the impossible things. Hallelujah. Now, the extravagant anointing is the anointing that you receive when the Holy Ghost comes upon you. Because the word extravagant, it means more than enough. Hallelujah. So the extravagant anointing is the anointing that is more than enough. And tonight, I decree and declare that this anointing is coming upon your life. Hallelujah. When this anointing is upon you, you no longer struggle. There are some struggles that are not meant for you. When you carry the anointing, this extravagant anointing, struggles might come, but then they will never touch you. Hallelujah. Because when the Holy Ghost is upon you, He anoints you, and the Bible says that the yokes shall be broken because of the anointing. Meaning that when you carry the anointing, all the yokes that come against your life, they shall be broken automatically because you carry the anointing, and because of the anointing, the yokes are broken. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Somebody say
Jesus.
Somebody say Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now the extravagant anointing is the anointing that can turn you now from being broke to becoming rich. This extravagant anointing is the anointing that takes you from being rejected and makes you to become accepted.
Amen.
This extravagant anointing, it meets you when everybody hates you, when everybody is taking back against you. This anointing, it turns all things to work for your good. Hallelujah. This anointing, it makes that whatever thing that is fighting against you, it makes it to bow. And tonight, we need this anointing. Say, neighbor, we need this anointing. Hallelujah. I want us to stand up. I want to go. I want you to close your eyes and raise your hands. Just go to this place. Thank you, Jesus. I want you to forget about everything around you now. I want you to focus on your God. The Holy Ghost is the house tonight. I want you to forget about everything. Just focus on God. Forget about everything. Forget about everything. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, thank you for the anointing that is in the house. Thank you, Father, for your word tonight was preached. And Father, I pray tonight, O God, let your anointing locate those within you now. Let your anointing locate all those within you now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I release this anointing now. Let it touch your people now, I pray. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, and dear Heavenly Father God, I command that all the yokes that are fighting against their lives, I command those yokes to become destroyed. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father God, I pray that let your anointing, God, fill us all. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. If you're here and then you say that I need this anointing, I want you to come to the floor, then we'll pray for you. If you say that I need this extra that anointing in my life, I want you to come down and pray for you. Let me stand and worship. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. We bless your name, Father. And raise your hands and we'll pray for you. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. This anointing come upon his life now. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, I pray that you have any Father God. Let your anointing tonight, Father, come upon their lives. Thank you, Father, for all this. Father, I pray. I release this anointing. Let this anointing cause them to prosper. Let this anointing make them to excel in all that they do. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray for Holy Ghost. I release this anointing upon you right now. Thank you, Jesus. I release this anointing upon you right now in the name of Jesus Christ. I release it now. Touch of Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Father, I release this anointing. Holy Ghost, I pray that from now on, let it go and I pray for all. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Touch. Now, Father, I release your wings now. Something which moves, and when you come, then we pray for you. Then God will send the finesse and continue.
Thank you.
first person of this to be destroyed. I said from today, onwards, you shall stay. For the Bible says, God give this never stay. I say the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you.